What's up, everybody? I'm CR Slasher, and we are back in Spider-Man Remastered. So, last video, we figured out that Martin Lee was in charge of the demons, and he killed Jefferson Davis, which is really sad, and we're just gonna go in part 6.
Oh, hi, Doctor. How are you?
Parker! Exciting news. Come by the lab.
The frick do you want to know?
This is my defining moment. Can't wait to show you.
Cool. I've got dinner plans. Can I come by later?
Right.
Dinner can wait. You need to see this, Peter.
Okay. Be right there.
Are you serious right now, bruh?
I wonder if this means I have a job again.
I swear.
I can stop by. Just for a minute.
If I was Peter, I would smack him in the back of the head. Alright, we're here. Now, what the frick does this dude want, bro? Oh my gosh, he's actually kind of annoying.
Be sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit.
Oh my god, here we go with this. There we go. There we go. Bada bop boom pow.
Oh, why don't you do the honors this time?
I bet. Do a better job than you did, that's for sure.
Missed call from MJ.
Oh.
Doctor, I'll be back later.
Don't worry, he'll still be here when you get back.
What's that?
Your
Hey, sorry I missed your call. We still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but... Yeah, we should talk over dinner.
Offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Yeah. Well, I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. Alright, dinner at MJ's. Low expectations. It'll be hard to screw this one up. Guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls.
Alright. Shut up with your stupid... with your stupid demon speech. No one gives off. There we go.
Demons are getting bold. Hey, MJ.
Alright. I picked up a bunch of stuff at the store. Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Swinging over now. Prepare to be amazed.
Peter. You are not going to believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know.
Why?
Wait.
Why?
What is this?
Just listen.
Looks like a Bitcoin. Of course we're going to play this one. You know what?
This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place?
Of course.
That office. Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh?
Oh,
what was that? What dog can't put their away? Bet it was happy.
There we go. Excuse me.
What's in these?
I don't know, bro.
Boss, come on.
What?
We'll never know this.
Damn! He got slapped so hard that he flew out the window.
What the hell was that?
Tombstone.
Oh, Tombstone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice.
Oh my god.
Cause it won't be there.
This dude pale as hell.
God damn it!
Oof.
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break.
Wait, what? What? Oh! What? He's immune?
Such a disappointment.
Immortal, I mean? Oh. Oh, he's dead. Oh! Did you hear that crack? Bro, he was a good welder, bro. Yo.
Can't turn back now. Need to get into that office.
Nothing to report. Bye. There you go.
Made it.
Oof. All right. I made it. Now what? Oh, blueprints.
Blueprints.
Oh.
An APC. This is what they're building for Lee.
Okay.
Why does he need an armored vehicle? There must be something else in this office. Here we go.
Oh, those
GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for
all suit.
Time to go.
Get the frick out.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just need some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The great dumpling catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Huh. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know.
But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath, whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
Like what?
You want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl?
What?
Spider woman.
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh.
Oh. Not again.
Where are you, Chef PB now? Burning everything and cook? What's that?
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
It sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
You're skedaddling with that?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Maybe. That was funny.
Where do you want me to,
Just the couch is fine.
That was awkward.
See you later?
Yeah.
Alright, okay. Let's go, bro.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Yeah, because I could cook.
Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'm gonna search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now?
No, let me wait.
It sure feels like we are.
Partners. Sounds good.
Okay. See ya, partner.
Huh. Alright, let's go. Whee! I just saw police cars in the middle of nowhere. Oh, shoot. You're shooting. Of course. You know what?
Police look like they could use some help.
There you go. Come here. Woo!
Thanks for the assist.
It got you.
There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here. Stay here.
Alright. Why does this remind me of Resident Evil?
Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man.
Oh shoot, that guy's hurt. Alright, let's go.
You're hurt.
I'm okay.
But you gotta find Mr. Standish. Fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse. Top floor.
Okay, sit tight.
Yo, there you go.
I can't find my car.
Come here. Thank you.
Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
Why you just grab him in the face like that? Why you just grab his face like that?
He's so nervous. Maybe I should take him out.
You see? You have to. That's the point. No, you shh. Don't shh me, bro. Wow. Whoa.
Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is alright.
Suck. Alright, let's go. Alright, now we gotta deal with this stupid guy. It's that sword guy from that crime. Alright. Any more? Good.
It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down! Oh, shoot. Ooh. Clean with it.
Come on, come on!
Bruh, will you what?
Kill me!
Yeah, busty. Oh, oh, shoot. Oh, I gotta get this dude. Get over here. Come on!
Almost got him!
Yo!
Try to fall slower!
How many times? Come on, yo! Alright. Got you, man. Gotcha.
You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. 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 You know, as elevator shafts go, this is freaking nice.
Really making jokes now?
Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah.
I'm fine.
But I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean...
He's gonna say
Spider Cop.
I know. She hung up.
Yuri? That's fair.
Hey. Up the water spell. Of course they will use that.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place.
Of course!
Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Let's see if I can upgrade anymore. Ooh, Spider Punk? Alright. Blast off.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. I guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Obviously, it's the freaking one with the lab coat. You could see the guy with the lab coat. The lab coat. I say cloat. I'm dumb. Frick. Alright, now what's this?
Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change.
Right, because I'm dressed up as Spider-Man.
Should we go out this weekend? Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
Hey, look at us!
Ew! No, get away from me. You'll probably sweat. Oh.
Excuse me. Are you Dr. Delaney?
Mysterio.
Oh, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time.
Really?
Oh no. Smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man. None, I have you.
What? Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
What's wrong with you?
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smart.
Excuse me? You know what? I hope I broke that helmet. What the f-
be Dr. Delaney.
Parkour. Oh, I'm supposed to parkour? I bet. This is easy. I do this every day.
I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard.
I freaking told you, bro. Alright, let's go.
Hey, look, it's Spider-Boy. Since I'm one of your nemesises, we gotta fight.
No. Oh,
what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
First off, I will break that off you.
Come on.
Head.
Hey, fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
No! Oh, you wanna fight? Oh, shoot. Oh, you wanna fight, yo?
Oh,
what?
Oh my god.
Yes, yeah, the real Spider-Man.
What do you want?
I want your money. Empty your pockets.
Take it easy.
I hope that's not real music.
Just tell me what you want.
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back now.
Bro, why would you do that?
Let him go.
Oh, this again? Oh, come here. Yep, there we go. There we go. Get out of here.
Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween.
All right, let's go.
How about some mood lighting?
Why is this thing here? Oh, to turn off the lights. Genius, bruh. You don't know I'm sneaking up right behind you. All right, let's hang on to the ceiling. I want it to look cool. Go over there, bud. I want to take care of that. And now, take care of that. Frick you, bud.
And where'd they take the lady?
Oh, no. Oh. Go. Alright, let's go.
There's Dr. Delaney.
Here we go.
Where are you taking me?
Alright, time to get him. I can barely see.
Who are you?
You recently began working with someone in
yep.
an Oscorp lab.
There he goes. Stupid more than me.
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
What the frick? Corrupt. He corrupted him.
Show's over, Lee.
Yep. What did you just do? What did you do that for?
The show's not over.
Spider-Man, get...
His name, Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Dr. Morgan Michaels? Really?
Thank you.
What is he doing?
No!
Yo!
Brutality. Oh.
I don't know why you really had to do that. Get out of here, bro. Get out of here.
That's all of them. Gotta
find I was supposed to be here. Alright, let's go. Are you kidding me? There was no reason to do that. Okay.
What?
We gotta stop them from hurting each other.
That guy again? I guess he didn't learn the first time.
Not that guy again.
Right, there you go. Alright, now you, stupid. Yeah, man. How's it feel? Get out of here. Oh, triangle. There we go.
Finish him.
You coming here? Woo!
Fatality.
Yo, this is just getting more stressful and stressful by the second, bruh.
Spider-Man, who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him? Okay, that's how I can get into Norman's office. Can't get in there without shutting down some security systems. But if they see me, they'll put the whole place on lockdown. I should be able to hack into the security network modules from the outside. There are the network cables. Just need to follow them to the security module. There we go, a security module.
All right, here we go.
Looks like there's four things around the building.
Was it just me, or did I just crawl faster?
Is easier?
What the hell? Security calling. Sable team Alpha standing by. Like an electrical problem.
Copy that.
Keep an eye on the interior
where we try to track down the issue. Oh, I wonder who it is.
There's
the second module.
All right, there we go.
All agents. Someone take control of one of our systems.
Yep, and that's me. I mean,
everybody's got drones these days.
I don't know who did it. All right. Well, you get the module?
Damn it. Another system is going online.
A whole helicopter?
Holy.
Let me run.
A little busy right now.
Right. Alright, it's up here.
There's the last one.
There we go. Would you get it? Jesus.
Now I can get into Norman's office and hopefully find
out more about Morgan Michaels and Devil's Breath.
Alright, let's go.
Exterior sweep negative. Should we go on lockdown? Not yet. Mr. Osborne is in the middle of an important call. But keep tracking. There must be someone out there.
Ain't nobody here but us spiders.
Alright, let's go. Scan just in case. Yep.
Hold on. Switching to a secure line. I'm way ahead of you, Wilson. I had my people go through all your files. If you try to expose our business arrangement, it'll be your word against mine. And I'm not the one behind bars right now.
Wait. Is Norman talking to Wilson Fisk?
Neo statue. What are you talking about?
The Neo statue from the auction house. They must be talking about that file MJ found.
Who has the file?
We do, Norman. But it doesn't tell us enough. Which is why I'm doing some slightly illegal but morally acceptable B&E right now.
You're a chill, man.
Don't be too mad, Norman. We know you and Fisk built a secret Devil's Breath lab, but we still don't know where it is and what Michaels has to do with it.
All right, let's...
Your computer can tell us more.
GR7
is Devil's Breath.
Oh, shoot.
It's designed to cure diseases, but in its current form, it's like a bioweapon. Dr. Michaels keeps the only sample with him at all times. That's why Lee wants him. We find Michaels, we find Devil's Breath.
Okay. Wow.
MJ, get this. Devil's Breath wasn't designed to be a weapon. It's a treatment for genetic disorders. But its current form is wildly imperfect. In trying to save our body, it rips it apart. We need to locate Dr. Michaels. I don't trust Sable to contain something this deadly.
I may have a lead on that. Charles Standish is being held at Sable's Central Cart compound. If anyone knows Michael's location, it'll be Oscorp CFO.
I'm trying to reach him now.
Reach him? That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very quietly. Gotta go, partner.
Sneaking into a Sable compound. That could go bad fast. I should head to Central Park.
Alright guys, this is the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe and hope you have a great day. Alright, I'll see you in the next video. Peace.